tried taking out his phone and then deleting it. He had just gotten his iPhone and didn't know much about emojis, but when he started playing with them, it all came together. He doesn't think he could pull it off that off again.
June 6, 2012, the day Esmeralda and Frankie became official. What an unforgettable day Frankie had. Frankie invited Esmeralda to dinner, but like always, Esmeralda wasn't sure what she wanted. She then suggested Vietnamese. Frankie had never tried that before, but Esmeralda assured him that it was very good. Her favorite was orange chicken. So they went to Como, which was actually a nice place considering it was in a sketchy part of town. When Frankie and Esmeralda were seated, the conversation was like magic, and Esmeralda introduced Frankie to all sorts of new food. Frankie then went to the restroom, but Esmeralda suspected something because when he came back, he sat very close to her. Frankie finally asked Esmeralda to be his girlfriend. Before Frankie could even finish the question, Esmeralda shrieked, "Yes!" Frankie will never forget that amazing night.
Esmeralda had told Frankie that she had never received flowers from anyone except her father on her birthday. So the day she told Frankie that she got the bell desk job, he thought it was the perfect occasion to surprise her with flowers. So he went to the flower shop by his house and picked out the most colorful flower he could find. He knew she loved bright colors.
Esmeralda and Frankie love going on adventures. She and Frankie rode with their friend Joe in his van to Grand Canyon. Frankie was really happy he got to spend time with Esmeralda, but also very proud of her because she became one of the top 1% to hike down to the bottom and back, even though she started to get heat rashes. She pushed through and made it. Frankie is looking forward to doing it again with her, as he knows she will crush it again.
One of Frankie's favorite dates was when he and Esmeralda went to the shark reef. Frankie had so much fun seeing all the aquatic animals. He thought Esmeralda was being dramatic because the glass between them and the reptiles was so thick, yet she was so worried the reptiles were going to get out and bite her. Frankie took Esmeralda's hand just in case they escaped. When they finished with the tour, they went off to the gift shop. They had a blast playing with the shark masks and all the souvenirs. They ended the night by going to their favorite restaurant, Como.
Frankie had gone to the store to buy himself some shoes. While walking around, he stopped by the jewelry counter to look at watches. There he saw a pretty infinity bracelet. He thought to himself, I hope our love is forever too. He also remembered that Esmeralda had just gotten a rose gold watch for her birthday. He thought that bracelet would match beautifully with that watch.
Their first Christmas together was really exciting for Frankie. He never had a girlfriend for the holidays, but that year he had an amazing girl that he fell in love with and wanted to spend the rest of his days with. But with that also came the task of buying her a present. He got her a Macy's gift card, nail polish, and gum. He did not know what he was thinking. Esmeralda had told the bell desk that day that she would take home the cupcakes and cake pops to finish decorating them, but quickly became overwhelmed. Frankie tried to help, but she didn't let him because he didn't know how to help. She went to take a shower to relax and get her mind together. When she came back out, Frankie had finished decorating all the treats for her. She was so surprised that he could do something like that.
Esmeralda was so crushed when her dog Chloe had passed away. Esmeralda would always talk about her when she would see another dog. Frankie remembers your dad telling him that he didn't like seeing Esmeralda that way because it made him really sad. Esmeralda's dad decided to get her new dog, Bella. The day Esmeralda got Bella, Frankie remembers Esmeralda calling him all happy, telling him that he needed to go to her house ASAP. Frankie was wondering what was going on. Esmeralda wouldn't tell, so Frankie showed up at her house. He walked up to her front door and heard her yelling and screaming. Frankie thought to himself, what is going on? So he knocked, and right away she opened the door. All he saw was Esmeralda holding an all-white furry animal. At first he thought it was a stuffed animal, but then it barked. Frankie asked, is that a puppy? He's so beautiful. Esmeralda then yells, no, it's a sheep. Esmeralda was so happy. To this day, Bella still makes Esmeralda very happy, even though she's a hassle.
Frankie and Esmeralda's favorite restaurant, Como. They love it so much that each time they go, they order enough food for lunch the next day. They have lots of fun on those dates. They always do something fun after. That evening, they went to Circus Circus immediately. Esmeralda saw a Minion Beanie and loved it. It became Frankie's mission to get it for her. They found a game that was meant for little kids, but it paid a lot of tickets. Frankie looked so funny playing it, but he didn't care because he was determined to win it for her.
Hello.
You're making me cry. Nocturnal Wonderland, what a blast Frankie had. He remembers when Esme told him, let's go to a rave, but it's a rave that you camp at. At first, Frankie thought Esme was crazy. Camping at a rave, he has never heard of that. But Esme convinced them, so they went. Frankie was really happy they went. They met really cool people, and Frankie remembers how much effort Esme put into decorating the campsite, that even she created a giant Polaroid frame. Everyone wanted to take a picture with it. They even got to go on water slides in a big pool. What an adventure.
When Esmeralda asked Frankie if he wanted to go to the cruise with her for her 20th birthday, he was excited, but he also answered how to answer in a way he was scared. He never gone on a cruise, nor out of Mexico or out of the US. So as didn't know what to expect, he is so glad that he went, because he had the time of his life. He was thankful to home experience with her, and he wouldn't want to travel with anyone then.
Yeah.